Nah, Tokito likes that. Tokito likes that. Back into Demon Slayer, people. Happy Tengen Day. Happy Tengen Day. Happy Tengen Day in the comment section down below, man. Appreciate all of you guys showing on the videos, man. We got another banger up. Hopefully another banger, man. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel. Yo, chat. Oh, I was about to say, yo, bam, spam Tengen Day in the chat, but, you know, so just emote only. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. Full reacts upload on Patreon if you guys are interested. Follow me on Twitch. Link in the description so you guys can be the first to watch the reactions with us as a family. I'm afraid they do, man. They get into it. Oh, Tokito training, right? Yeah, you'll get your ass eat. I mean, your ass ate. I mean, your ass. God damn. And Tanjiro training with these niggas about to get. So this is about to be. This is about to be clean reps. This is really about to be clean reps for real, for real. Sorry, hubby. I mean, like, as much you strong, bro. Don't get me wrong, bro. You likes that, but like, you do only have. Love that guy though, you know what I'm saying? So you about to get full reps with one of the Hashira. What does it say? Was the title of this joint called Make You Smile? Well, at least you're not running around in the woods. Papa Tengen had y'all had them boys sweating, becoming men. Oh, animation? Damn! Oh, he pissed himself. He pissed himself. Don't stop even if someone gets killed. Mm. Yo, he clean with it. He said, Chotto mate, Chotto mate. Nah, those scars look crazy on Tanjiro, though. Oh, holy shit. Look at his, look how his face just brightens up. Oh my God. Kagura. Usaina. Nah, they're really about to get them reps. About to get some crazy reps. Oh my, what a sight. Oh, sword beam mate. We training with them real jump straight to it. He gonna immediately swing on him. Oh, how sharp it is. That's crazy accuracy, by the way. Oh, that's so tough. Permanently. Yep, don't want nothing to happen like last time. Then his facial expression goes back. He's just tired of training these goddamn losers. Charging those stuff in and show him how it's done. You know what I would like? I would like to see some of these, you know, these trainees show at least a little bit. Have select few of them show a little bit of promise. Let's not all group them together as fucking losers and, you know what I'm saying, and try, you know. At least to show a few of them, like, learning at least, yeah? Adjusting. You're mean. Wait, what about Tanjiro's reps? Dang. He's disgusted. Ask him to ease up. Ease up. You want easy? Find religion. Word to Toby. Don't stop. Sound like a loser. It is nice to see Tanjiro out here, you know, connect with these guys. Majika. I'm actually curious about how Tokito would have been before season 3. In training. You always go somewhere? Where's the other one? Those eyes really are around again, man. Wait. Wait. It's going to pop off. Oh, my God. Wait. I didn't think like that. Jesus Christ. Wait. Oh, my God. Wait. Is it like a oh, shit. Surely he's aware. What you doing to that bird? What the fuck? Oh my God, I love that the green. That shit looks so cool. Oh, they're getting them good reps in right now. Oh my God. Wind breathing looks so fucking clean. Oh, Tokito wanna join in. Let me get some reps. I wonder if Tanjiro gonna join now. Wait, 2v1? Oh, Tokito's stronger now though. Tokito's stronger now though. Nah, Tokito likes that. Tokito likes that. Oh, that's so tough. Oh my God. Wait, Tokito actually is him. Oh my God, bro. Wait. Wait, we didn't get to see it? Wait, I thought we get to see more. No, he's not fully. Okay, yeah. I thought I could have sworn they said he was fully done. I could go all out to train him, man. He lay looking forward to beating his ass. What Tokito gonna say? Tokito gonna be like, I don't know about that now. That dude Tokito's so cold. He's so cold. I can't lie. He's so damn cold. Real swords? He ready for his own training at this point, man. You gotta trust that he's not gonna really kill you, you know? Maybe you'll get a few cuts or something, but he's not really gonna kill you. Boy, shaking like a stripper, man. Just straight aura. Just bowed in the presence of the aura. The spiritual pressure was way too strong. And he just straight up kills him right here. Okay, there you go. At least some progress, I guess. Not the progress I was looking for, but you know. Damn, those bruises are crazy. Oh my god. Gotta go above and beyond. Damn, yeah, he cares. I don't want you guys to be killed. Time skip? I really thought... Yo, is it because Tanjiro's healing? Okay, right, we got some Tanjiro reps then. Okay. Well, he's having fun. He's getting some good... Yeah, there's some good reps with Tokito then. But you can tell he's holding back. He's chilling. He's holding back a little bit. Giving him tips. That's nice. Ooh. Nah, that stung his hands a little bit. You can go to the next Hashira. Next Hashira. Yo. Bro, seeing Tokito like this is so crazy. 2 weeks here. Oh my god, the change between... It's two different Tokitos. Extreme difference in treatment. Is that going to fly or is it not going to go... His hobby is paper airplanes, huh? Learn something new every day, I guess. He about to try hard as shit. He about to make his best paper airplane. He's like, he likes that. Don't get your hopes up, buddy. He does this shit. This paper airplane, he does this shit. Don't get your hopes up, buddy. Told you nobody get smoked. Have we seen a plane in this world? Wait, hold the fuck up. I don't think. But I mean, it's not too far off. I wouldn't think so. 12 to 1926. Okay, yeah, okay. I thought I joined by the nosedive, man. No, it's not. Oh my god, that air. It's Sir Tokito's victory. Just straight as an arrow. He's tweaking out there in the sky. Did he say best out of 10? Tokito dono kachi. Yeah. Well, gambare, Mina. Mina, gambare. Fuck all that. I'm gone. Yo, y'all good luck, though. You feel me? Like, y'all have fun with that. I'm good at throwing paper airplanes. Hold on. Best of my village before? Yo. This is dope. I mean, in your own little, you know, hobby, there's others that actually might fuck around and be better than you at this one specific thing, you know? Maybe. Oh, they definitely have interest in your hobby as well. I legit think that was the design of my very first paper airplane. This one? Yeah. Man, I used to watch the video, man, the YouTube videos, how to make it. Yeah, bro, shit. I used to be in the basement cooking. That shit was trash, though. Bro, Kagura hating. That is a purebred hater. If he still wins, I love seeing Tokito smile though. I like it. Ooh, it flew straight though. Oh, that's dope. That's so dope. Yo, that shit clean. Did he win though? Gotta be nicer, nigga. This is Demon Slayer. Why do I feel like this shit is about to get memed so hard? Like on Twitter, people gonna like throw this scene up there and be like, Demon Slayer now? And then it's gonna be like the Tengen fight or something like that. Demon Slayer in season 2. That's a nice ass scene though, man. Honestly. I think it's great for Tokito's character. Yo, them joints really took off. What happened with all those eyes now that I think about it? I guess it actually flew under the radar. That's someone I really trust out there. Oh, G-Mac! Yo! Thank you for saying together with everyone. Together, everybody. No, I'm excited, bro. This final war about to go fucking crazy. This final war about to go so crazy, dog. I'm excited, bro. Hopefully those rumors about it being movie related isn't true. Bro, do not put the final thing of the finale of Demon Slayer behind movies, bro. I swear to God, do not do that dumb shit. I wonder what kind of training this is about to, go down here. Oh, where are all the trainees at? Is this supposed to be training? Bata, thank you. Oh, it's adorable, man. I'm Tokido's here. All right, man. W episode. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Smash the like button, subscribe to the channel. Let me know your thoughts down in the comment section down below. I'm gonna catch you guys next week for the fifth episode of the Hashira Training Arc.